Oh, lads, you ever go out shopping? Do you ever go out shopping with the woman? Do you ever go out shopping with a woman? Oh, every man enjoys that, doesn't it? Whenever she's shopping for clothes especially, isn't it? Because men and women shop for clothes in different ways, don't they? They do indeed. You see, a man goes to shop for its clothes, shops completely different than a woman shopping for clothes. Now, let me explain this. Now, there's a lot of ladies here tonight, and I'm just going to explain this to you so you'll know from now on. And then, now, say, for example, a man wants to buy a blue suit, such as I'm wearing. Haute couture. The hell are you laughing at? Hang on to that shirt, it'll come back into fashion. No, I said I wouldn't do that. I said I wouldn't do that. But a man wants to buy a blue suit, girls. Now, really hear this. Now, you might not believe this, girls, but I'm not joking you, and men, you'll back me up here. Do you know what a man does when he wants to buy a blue suit? He goes into a shop that sells blue suits. Now, and he'll get one that fits him, and he'll buy it, and he'll take it home. I know you find that hard to believe, but that's the kind of way we are. A woman wants to buy a blue suit. It's a different story. She'll do every shop in the town. Even shops that doesn't sell blue suits. She'll do butcher shops and shoe shops and every shop. And then she'll eventually arrive back at the first shop, she'll throw the blue suit in. But there's nothing wrong with that. They're not wrong. The only thing that's wrong with that is when the woman goes shopping for the clothes and she brings the man with her. Is there any man here who enjoys shopping for women's clothes? No, that's not the right way to ask that question. Is there any man here who enjoys going shopping with a woman when she's shopping for clothes? Not a one. No, girls, no, bear with me. Bear with it. No man likes that, because what happens is he's dragged around the shop, so he has no interest first of all, and he gets bored very, very quickly, and then you're trying on this, that and the other, and he is fed up to the back teeth, and then you come out maybe in some dressing room and there you are and you're up in front of the mirror and you and then you come over and you ask him the question no man should ever be asked. Does my bum look big in this? I'll tell you how it works, girls. He sees the price tag. If it's dear, your bum's huge. That's as simple as that. Simple as that. Murphy, he's out with the wife, and she's dragged him around here, there, and out she comes with this dress. Over to him, Murphy's fed up. Does my bum look big in this? And Murphy, and he says, your arse is as big as a barbecue grill. That night, the two of them are lying in bed, and he's feeling a wee bit friendly. She's her back turned to him, she's not speaking to him. So he tapped her on the shoulder, he says, well, what about it? She never even turned, she looked over her shoulder, and she says, listen, she says, there's no point in lighting a whole barbecue for one wee sausage.